temporary adjustment of 22nd vernier theodolite. Now, the first temporary adjustment is setting up the instrument. Now, here instrument is nothing but the theodolite. Now, you have to set up the theodolite over the tripod stand. That means you have to fix this instrument to the tripod stand, and we have to set the instrument at the convenient height so that we can see through the eyepiece. Okay, this is the first temporary adjustment, that is setting up the instrument. Now, the second temporary adjustment is leveling. Okay, now for that, you have to make this plate level parallel to here. 3 foot screws are there. To any 2 foot screws, you have to make this plate level parallel. Now, I have made this plate level parallel to the two pairs of the foot screws. Now, you have to bring this bubble at the center. Okay, now this bubble moves along our left finger. Okay, now we have to rotate this foot screw either inward or outward. Now, I will rotate this foot screw inward. Okay, and bring the bubble at the center. Okay, I bring this bubble at the center. Now, you have to rotate the instrument in 90 degrees, and now this plate level should be perpendicular to these two foot screw now. And now you have to rotate the third foot screw either clockwise or anti-clockwise and bring the bubble at the center. Okay. Now see, the bubble is at the center. Now again you have to bring the plate level parallel to the first two pair of the foot screw and rotate the foot screws inward or outward. Now the bubble is at the center. Again make the plate level perpendicular to these two pair of the foot screw. Now the bubble is at the center. Okay, now you have to rotate the instrument in 360 degrees, okay, and check whether the bubble is at the center or not. Or if the bubble is not at the center, that means the instrument requires the permanent adjustment. So this was regarding the leveling. Now the third temporary adjustment is the centering. So centering is done by the two way. The first one by the optical plummet, and second way by the plumb bob. Okay, now first I will tell you by using the plumb bob. Now here at the center of this tripod stand, a plumb bob is suspended. Okay, and as this is the hard surface, here we cannot fix the peg. So here we have marked the center with the help of chalk. So here we have marked the station with the help of chalk. So in this way also we can do the centering. So second way is, you have to observe through this plummet and you can see the ground. So at the toe of your thumb, you can mark the center like this. Okay, so like this, here you have to see through this optical plummet. The crosshairs are there, two crosshairs, horizontal and vertical, and you have to bring your thumb exactly at the center of horizontal and vertical and then mark the center. Okay, so this is the second way of doing the centering. Centering is nothing but we are setting up the instrument exactly over the station point. Okay, so this is the third temporary adjustment, that is centering. Now the fourth temporary adjustment is focusing of eyepiece. Now here focusing of eyepiece is nothing but whatever the crosshairs are there on the diaphragm, those should be clear and distinct. So for that, you have to hold a hand in front of the object glass and rotate the eyepiece in clockwise or anti-clockwise such that the crosshairs are clear and distinct. Okay, when the crosshairs are clear and distinct, that means we have done the temporary adjustment, that is focusing of eyepiece. And the last temporary adjustment is focusing of the object glass. Okay, now the focusing of object glass is nothing but you have to bring the object on the plane of this object glass. So for that, you have to accurately focus the object by using the focusing screw. Okay, now in that, the one error is there, that is the parallax error. Okay, and that parallax error is removed by the accurate focusing. Now the parallax error is when you look through this eyepiece and when you move our eye up and down, and if there is the movement of the image, that means there is an error, and that is the parallax error. So that parallax error is removed by the accurate focusing of the object. Okay, so these are the temporary adjustment of the theodolite. First one was setting up the instrument, second one is leveling, third one is centering, fourth one is focusing of eyepiece, and fourth one is focusing of the object glass. Okay, thank you.